God dag, mine damer og herrer. Ja. I know, Chloe. Rolig nu. God dag, mine damer og herrer. Yes, better dagen her. Og velkommen tilbage til noget mere Life is Strange. Og vi fik en besked fra hendes mor af. I know you're doing your best. Love you. Åh, det var sødt. Nu skal vi ind i kemi. So let's do this.
Oh, good. You're here.
Hvad fanden er det, hun er?
I do beseech you, chiefly that I might set it in my prayers. What is your name?
Miranda. Oh, my father, I have broke your hest to say so.
Good. Admired Miranda. Indeed worth what's dearest in the world. Many a lady I have eyed with best regard, and many a time had listened to... Many a time, the harmony of their tongues... Hath I listened to...
Hayden, you're killing me. You've had weeks to be off book.
Sorry, Mr. Keaton.
No, don't apologize to me. Apologize to your scene partner, who's been very accommodating, and to your other fellow actors, and most of all, to yourself.
Mr. Keaton, sorry to interrupt, but does this look better? I had my mom take it in a bit.
Rachel looks awesome. This is getting as surreal as last night.
Looking good.
Ah, dear Rachel.
Okay. Exquisite Rachel, as always.
Mr. Keaton, I'm still having trouble with... My affections are then most humble. I have no ambition to see a goodlier man. I mean, does she really mean that?
Especially because I just straight out told her I've been banging all the ladies.
Yeah, yeah, that is hard. We've talked about that line forever. We need a fresh perspective.
Oh, nu skal jeg blande.
The question is, are Miranda's feelings of instant passion for Ferdinand just inexperience in dramatic circumstances, or has she actually just met the love of her life?
Ooh.
What do you think?
Det er faktisk fedt at se, hvordan hvordan Rachel-historien egentlig foregår, hvordan man lærte hende at kende. Det er faktisk rigtig fedt at se det, fordi når man har spillet etteren, så har man hørt rigtig meget om Rachel, men man har jo ikke mødt hende, fordi hun er død. Så det er faktisk rigtig, rigtig fedt at se historien nu.
Sometimes, when you meet someone who's going to change your life, you just know it, I guess. Also, you've got parents coming to see the show, right? At 20 bucks a ticket, it's gotta be true love.
Wow. A romantic and a cynic. That actually kinda helps me. Thanks.
Thanks, Mr. Keaton.
Later.
See you later, guys.
Oh, no. I have first period improv with a class full of freshmen now.
Hun er forelsket i Rachel.
Your eye looks fabulous. Where'd you get it done?
What?
Just kidding. That asshole really clocked you.
It wasn't a big deal.
I'll just be a minute.
Okay. So, why am I here again?
Oh, could you grab my belt for me? I think it's in my bag over there.
Faktisk meget godt spørgsmål, hvorfor man er der. Skulle man ikke til, man skulle have kemi?
Sure.
Hvad fanden laver hun her?
Okay.
Hendes taske. Ja.
Don't say any stupid shit and don't, like, fall down.
Ja, lad være med at falde. Det er engang, man skal sige til sig selv, man skal lade være med at falde.
Rachel looks so happy here. There's Rachel's belt.
Dun, dun, dun,
guess I'll go give this
computer.
To Rachel now.
Come in.
I have feelings about this. Most of them are not good feelings.
Nå, det gider vi ikke sidde og læse igennem. Nu skal vi overlevere hendes bælte. Props. Hvor er hun af? Rachel! Oh, er du nøgen der?
Rachel? Is this your belt?
Yes!
Ooh!
Thank you.
Nude. Bring it to her. You kan altså ikke bare bælte over, at vi går ind til hende. Åh.
I really liked your costume.
Thanks.
So?
Did you bring flowers for my dressing room?
Så kendt er du heller ikke. I love you.
I guess I owe you.
I'll hold you to that.
Jeg tror, de bliver kærester.
I'll let you finish changing now.
Igen, så... Forholdet kan jo ikke vare så længe, eftersom jeg har spillet i den og ved, at hun er død. Hende Rachel.
Chloe Price.
Rachel Amber.
Last night was amazing.
Så hun også går.
I'd never seen Firewalk live. Pretty fierce show.
We'll have to do it again. To tell the truth... I went to bed last night, wishing it never had to end. But then I thought, why? Why does it have to end?
Ooh, maybe it doesn't.
Maybe it doesn't have to end.
Exactly. How would you like to join me on a little field trip?
What's going to be here? Fuck yes.
Fuck yes. I was born to ditch.
I hoped you'd say that. Now about that eye, that is a hell of a battle scar. Do you want me to cover it up with some makeup?
No way.
Are you kidding? This is a badge of honor.
Respect. Let's get the hell out of here.
Oh yeah, Rachel. Okay, normalt så ville jeg have stoppet afsnittet her, fordi der kom et save point. Men eftersom det kun har kørt 7 minutter, så lader vi den bare køre. Så cutter den lidt. Så det her afsnit bliver nok lidt længere end de andre afsnit. Men,
Nope. If we're gonna go rogue, we're doing it right. Well?
What the hell am I getting into here?
Det snakker hun faktisk også om i etteren, der snakker hun om, at hende og Rachel hoppede på toget, når man står på togskinnerne i etteren. Så det må være det her. Flashback.
Where does this thing go? North? Maybe we'll end up in Seattle.
Åh, hun snakker om i etteren på et tidspunkt, at Rachel hun vil løbe hjemmefra. Det må være det her tidspunkt, hun snakker om i etteren. Fordi hun nævner i etteren, at der var på et tidspunkt, hvor Rachel hun ville...
Maybe one of these crates.
At hun ville flygte hjemmefra. You saying you were awesome. Yo, let's talk later. Okay. Det var lidt meget, det hedder jeg rigtig bedre. Jeg prøver at kigge på symbolerne. Look. Vi kan kigge på.
Just another typical day. Skipping school. With Rachel Amber. Things heavier than it looks. Guess I should sit down.
Ja, det skulle du nok.
All right, Chloe. You're on a freaking train with Rachel freaking Amber. Play it cool. Is this nervousness? Is that what this feeling is? Wish Max were here so I could ask. Should I make small talk?
Jeg kan faktisk ikke huske om Max møder Rachel på noget tidspunkt. Det kan jeg faktisk ikke huske. Nice weather.
What is wrong with you?
What?
You're acting nervous. So, it's kind of weird that we're hanging out.
You mean because I don't hang out with anyone and I don't have any friends?
You have friends.
Well, I used to. Friend. Singular. Her name was Max, but she left for greener, more northern pastures.
Ja, det havde jeg fandme. Ej, der er meget for etteren, jeg har glemt. Max, hun flyttede. Det er rigtigt. Max, hun flyttede jo. Det nævner de også i etteren, fordi i etteren, der kom Max tilbage, og der møder man hende igen. Og der får man at vide, at hun har været væk. Det er sgu da rigtigt. Wow, der er meget for etteren, jeg har glemt. Men så længe det kommer tilbage, når man spiller til åren, så er det jo fint.
I didn't mention it earlier, but you seem to have some kind of Jedi mind powers over Mr. Keaton and the theater crew.
You mean when we were talking about true love in the play? I guess you could say I'm good with people, yeah.
Just don't pull that stuff with me.
You will get on this train.
Oh, shit.
Oh, snap down, I love you.
I bet you're wondering what we're doing.
The thought occurred, yeah.
Well, I wanted some company.
That's it?
That's it.
I love company.
Good to fucking go. Anything beats another second in Blackwall.
You really hate it there, don't you?
You don't? Right. What reason would Rachel Amber have for hating Blackwell Academy? Your high school royalty.
You don't know me. Yet.
Oh.
Let's do something fun.
Skal vi flirte? Vi flirter.
V-card's been punched, Rachel. I'm sorry.
Wow.
Too far.
Well, I don't know.
Okay, something fun. I'm all ears.
Two truths and a lie.
What?
I think we should play Two Truths and a Lie. It's a game where each person offers up three facts about themselves, two of which are the truth, and one of which is
a lie.
Right. And then the other person has to guess which is which.
Yeah, let's try it.
Sounds fun. You're on.
I'll start. First, I'm ambidextrous. Second, I was born in New York, the land of fashion and Broadway, to which I will one day return when my heinous exile here in Arcadia Bay comes to an end.
New York, huh? I've never been.
Not a world traveler?
Not yet, at least.
If you could travel anywhere, where would you go? Russia, Greece, Kathmandu?
Kathmandu?
One day, I'm going to climb Everest.
Altså, var I i gang med at spille noget? Er det bare stoppet noget?
What's your third thing?
Nå, okay.
My third thing?
Two truths and a lie. You say three things.
Right. I'm a Leo. Meow.
Okay, so ambidextrous, born in New York, and a Leo. Gotcha.
Gotcha.
So, which is the lie?
Jeg tror på, hun er født i New York, fordi hun godt kan lide teateret. At hun er født i stjernetegnet Leo. Eller hun er ambidextrous. Jeg tror faktisk, det er løgn, hun er ambidextrous. Det tror jeg faktisk,
I don't buy the ambidextrous claim.
No? Well, that's too bad. Because
damn
it's
it!
Prove it. Sign your name with both hands.
Sign where? Seriously?
All the bad girls do it. Come on. Damn.
I'm afraid the lie was New York.
Fuck.
I'm a Cali girl, born and raised.
So New York's on the bucket list.
Broadway, here I come.
Cool.
Okay, your turn, Price.
First fact. Right. Something about myself. Should I start things off with a lie or with the truth? Or should I cheat? Let's see how good she really is at this game.
Vi starter med en løgn. Jeg er allergisk over for katte.
Sad to say this, since you're a Leo and all, but I'm allergic to cats.
Are you now?
Swear.
Så fortæller vi sandheden. Jeg ville være en pirat, da jeg var barn.
I used to want to be a pirate when I grew up. I kind of still do.
Arr.
Yeah. Brækket hånden, da jeg så.
I once broke my hand punching Stephanie Kowalski in fifth grade.
No way.
Bitch took my Yoo-hoo. Knocked her the fuck out.
I see you like to write notes to yourself.
Helps me stay focused.
Also, sweet scar. You're hella mysterious, Chloe Price.
Altså, skal du ikke snart gætte på, om jeg, hvad jeg løg med?
Hella?
Who says that? It's a Cali thing. Anyway, I think I have your number. Of course you wanted to be a pirate. Sail the open
fuck,
seas.
Hun gættede det ved det samme.
Swash.
Plunder secret treasure.
Did I mention my love of booty?
So, pirate. Obviously true.
De fløter ret meget, de to. Be my first mate. Så kan der fløtes lidt mere. Be my first mate. Det gør vi.
Maybe you'd like to be my first mate.
Oh. Are you accepting applications?
Considering it.
Now, about this broken hand story. It's not that I don't think you could knock Stephanie Kowalski out. A bitch takes your Yoo-hoo, she's gotta get got.
Damn straight.
But, you didn't get that scar from punching someone.
No.
That scar is from a distal radius fracture.
Okay, det er faktisk meget godt gættet.
How could you possibly know that?
I broke my wrist when I was 10.
Ah.
The point is, I know that the scar you've got comes with breaking your wrist when you fall. Like, from a skateboard?
Yeah.
Den eneste grund til, at jeg ved, hvad det betyder, er faktisk fordi, at det samme er sket for mig. Så jeg vidste, hvad det var, hun mente. Men,
Well, shit. I always thought I was a good liar.
Good thing you're pretty. Which brings me to your alleged cat allergy.
Alleged?
I'm calling lie.
Why is that?
I mean, maybe you're allergic. But I've passed by your locker a few times. And I've seen that old photo of a cat you keep in there.
His name was Bongo. He was a gift from my dad.
Did he pass away?
Yeah. My dad died.
Okay, jeg skulle også sige, hvem er den kat?
I thought everyone knew that.
I meant Bongo.
Oh, okay.
Oh my god, of course, that's what you meant. I'm so sorry.
Hey, that's okay.
Awkward moment of the year?
Definitely. So, if my math is correct, you cheated. You told one truth and two lies.
Maybe I just needed to test you.
Or maybe you have trust issues.
You are crazy good at this game.
A lifetime of studying the human condition.
I'm impressed.
Well, I'm impressed.
I bet it's hard to impress Chloe Price. I'm gonna feel good about that one.
You better do.
When your dad is the district attorney, I guess lying is something you're used to.
Seriously?
Seriously.
I know who to call if I need to get out of a ticket, then. Not that I have a right of my own. Car first, embarrassing number of moving violations second.
Hey, thanks for trusting me.
Det var
trusting
lidt rigtigt.
You played the game. And not everyone would admit to wanting to be a pirate.
But eye patches are so cool.
And rum is delicious. I guess. You opened up a lot. That's all.
Pirater,
it's not a big deal. Hate to break it to you, but Chloe Price is not exactly renowned throughout Arcadia Bay as a bastion of trust and empathy.
I trust you.
I'm just not really into touchy-feely shit. But I feel like I can trust you.
Yeah?
I got on this train with you, didn't I?
Fair point.
True that. Det gjorde hun.
Wouldn't mind listening to some music.
Du kan da bare hive din telefon frem, så Spotify. Share with Rachel.
Hey, wanna listen?
Hvor langt vi egentlig har kørt det. Så vi har kørt lang tid det her tog her. Hvor langt vi er lige forbi den her. Nå. Men nu popper den her frem med space igen, så det vil sige, at lige nu der kører den sådan set bare, der er noget, der stopper af sig selv. Jeg skal trykke space for at stoppe det. Så jeg håber, I kunne lide videoen. Smid like, hvis I kunne lide videoen. Og så ses vi i næste afsnit. Peace!